வலைத்தமிழ் சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்து விட்டீர்களா? பயனுள்ள வீடியோக்களை பெற youtube.com/வலைத்தமிழை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்து பக்கத்தில் உள்ள பெல் சிம்பலை கிளிக் செய்யவும்.
Whereas the Tamil community of Gwinnett County is committed to preserving its rich heritage and has contributed greatly to the county's diverse population. And whereas the Tamil language is recognized as one of seven classic languages and one of the longest surviving languages in the world. And whereas Tamil is the 20th most commonly used languages, is the 20th most commonly used language spoken by approximately 76 million people living around the world. And has an official status in the Indian state of Tamil Nadu and the Indian Union Territory of Puducherry. And whereas, in recognition of the strong literary value of Tamil, the Tamil community of Gwinnett is promoting a larger initiative to establish an endowed professorship for Tamil at Harvard University to help meet the need for research in ancient classical Tamil literature and to produce Tamil scholars. And whereas Harvard University requires an endowment fund of $6 million to form the department chair dedicated to Tamil studies and research. And the Tamil community in Gwinnett and across the globe has mobilized to collect almost 50% of the endowment so far. And whereas the Tamil community's promotion of the Tamil language is a part of an effort to showcase and share the community's vibrant culture, traditions, and more than 2,500 years of heritage with Gwinnett County's residents and visitors. Now, therefore, I, Charlotte J. Nash, on behalf of the Gwinnett County Board of Commissioners, do hereby commend Gwinnett's Tamil community for their efforts to preserve the Tamil language and culture. These celebrations promote cross-cultural understanding, enrich our social and cultural development, and enhance the quality of life for the residents of Gwinnett.
I love being able to showcase the great cultural resources we have here in Gwinnett County. We're just so lucky to be able to have such a item to discuss right here in Gwinnett County. I salute the community on the effort to endow a chair at Harvard University. Maybe we need to look at Georgia Gwinnett College. I'm promoting them to university. Here at home, anyway, Harvard's a good school, but you know, we're growing Georgia Gwinnett every single day. Who is the spokesperson that would like to speak for the community? Will you do that? Okay, wonderful.
Thank you so much. On behalf of the Harvard Tamil Chair, Chairman Nash, we thank you and your team for this presentation. We also thank the Greater Atlanta Tamil Sangam, the GAPS community members for being present here, and especially Mr. Swaminathan, Mr. Kannappan, and Jaya Maran is also here. They've been working very hard to get this on. This just started as a table dinner conversation between two doctors, and Dr. Samandam and Dr. Janaki Raman, who just started speaking on how it's important to set up a Tamil endowed chair at Harvard University. Harvard University accepted the proposal to start this, and it has caught fire, wildfire, and the movement has gone globally. And you should see the enthusiasm of all our communities coming together to make this happen a reality. Tamil is one of the oldest classical languages, along with six more, and I'm going to make sure I get this right. So Greek, Latin, we have Sanskrit, Hebrew, Persian, and Chinese. Along with that, Tamil is one of the classical languages. And we also are very fortunate that your county is recognizing this Tamil culture, and you're almost promoting the diversity almost on an everyday basis. And again, we thank everyone for being here to accept this. We do have a book to present to you, and also thank you again. Can't thank you enough. So we have Mr. Vetri Selvan, who is the global coordinator, and arrived from Dallas this morning.
Oh my gosh! And welcome.
And has taken up the Herculean task of bringing all of us together across 30 countries in the world to for this one noble cause. So yes. Thank you, Chairman, so much.
Thank you. Love it. And welcome again from Dallas.
Thank you, thank you. First, I'll start with the read out so that I don't miss anything. Vanakkam, it's a greet. We are all grateful to two great Tamils of our time, Dr. Janakiraman and Dr. Triyanasambandham, who sowed the seeds of Tamil chair at Harvard. We as volunteers and donors are just watering and making sure it grows and gives benefit to all the global community. Want to share how Tamil influences me through Thirukkural, one of the most translated books in the world. Manathukkan Masilan Adal, Anaitharan Ahula Nirapirar, which means to possess a mind without impurities is the virtue. It's important to get rid of unwanted desires. We are standing here not only because Tamil is one of the oldest written and still spoken languages. It has been a way of life, way of thinking, preaching togetherness and global brotherhood. Would like to quote from Sangam Ilakkiyam, where the Harvard professorship, its name is Sangam Professorship in Tamil, which dates back to 300 BC to 400 AD, the kind of literature which was aggregated. I want to quote one of the lines from Puranganuru, Yadum Ure Yavarum Kelir, which means all land is one, all men and women are our kin. This has been quoted at United Nations organizations also as one of the best quotes. That's how for 2000 years this Tamil is not just a language, it has stood out for bringing togetherness and uniting everyone globally. Such noble thoughts are embodied in Tamil literature, which needs to be researched upon. That's why a place like Harvard is apt, and definitely it needs to spread all over the world and also Georgia. Would like to end with another Kural, which is a couplet 489. Eidar kariyadu yendakkal annilaye seidar kariya seyal, which means if a rare opportunity occurs, while it lasts, we should do which is rarely to be accomplished. To reiterate in here, the opportunities we are having here, first Harvard Tamil chair is happening at our lifetime, providing an opportunity to serve Mother Tamil. And next, thanks for the Gwinnett County chairperson, Nash and other officials, providing the necessary support to the Tamil community and supporting the Harvard Tamil chair at the right time. And to just update, when we are writing of the proclamation, it was 50%, and now in a short span of time with the global effort, we are close to 75%, and hope by year end we accomplish the whole overall target of 6 million and establish Tamil chair in 2018. Saving the best for the last, thanks to Nazira for bringing us all together here, and to end in Karan Pani Seidhi Kidapadai. Nandri.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you for making the trip here and coming out to the meeting. Thank you to each of you for the work that you're doing. I'm impressed. But now I want to know what kind of boost in the percentage of funding that's been pledged as soon as the news gets out about this proclamation. Okay.
Definitely.
Again, thank you. We appreciate so much the. As y'all know, we are just so fortunate in Gwinnett County to have such a wide range of communities represented here. If there's a nationality, a language, whatever on the face of the earth, I'm convinced it's represented here in Gwinnett County because the way I describe it, the world has come to Gwinnett, and we're just really fortunate to have the Tamil community here as part of that. Thank y'all for letting us help. Thank celebrate you. This and call attention to your efforts to raise the money to endow the chair.
Chairman, as a thank you note, we would love
it. Oh, yes, I recognize it. Oh.
Like to play and Mr. Vetrisaman has brought a book that's written.
Thank you.
All right. Such a pretty color.
This is a book. I have not read it. Harvard Press.
Yes.
It's on Tamil, so you can read at your pleasure.
Excellent. Thank you so much. I'll share it with the other commissioners too. How about that? All right.
And I'll take your picture. Okay.
We're going to move the microphone and make sure we get a good group picture. And I'm glad that our color is going to happen.
Yes. Now everyone is. What are you getting into?
ஐபோன் ஆண்ட்ராய்ட் பயன்படுத்துபவர்கள் பிளே ஸ்டோரில் வலைத்தமிழ் ரேடியோ என்ற மொபைல் ஆப்பை இலவசமாக டவுன்லோட் செய்து தொடர்ந்து வலைத்தமிழுடன் இணைந்திருங்கள். தமிழோடு இணைந்திருப்போம், மரபோடு கலந்திருப்போம். வலைத்தமிழ் வானொலி.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருக்கும் நம்புறேன்.